fourth, maybe fifth attempt trying to beat this gigantic bird with a big red spot in its head. I think I've got it now. I've got my double jump, and I've been neglecting to use it whenever this gigantic bird makes its way to the ground. But now, I think I've got the rhythm. I say that, but I thought I had it last time. Alright, so as you can see, first time stunned, he's down to almost half. Now comes bad breath. Big old swipe. Bites at me. Need him to sink his feet into the ground like that. Now the first time that I played him, he did that pretty quickly. So, bad breath again. I screwed this up. Damn it. God.
Help me, BD.
I hate this guy. Okay, if that's what I gotta do, then that's what I gotta do. Son of a bitch! Okay. Now I'd like you to notice how long it takes for this game to let you respawn. It's pretty ridiculous. Like, I'm on a PlayStation 5. Increased loading speeds. What is this? I don't know. I thought they had optimized this for PS5, but feels like cranking up a car. Not literally, but you get what I'm saying. Alright, I'm pretty peeved that I came so close. Get it in your butt! Now, last time, it didn't let me get the second yank down. I don't know if I could have killed him if I'd have gotten that, but mighty disappointed that I didn't. But Now I know how to hurt you better, I think. You see, I had confidence last time. Like, I feel like I gotta freeze him after he does the power landing. Right, get it in your face! God, I hate you. That's so ridiculous.
Beat it here.
Ah, my God. Okay. We're gonna give this one more try. I hate it when it suggests that you change the difficulty. I get it, but it's really like kicking somebody when they're down. Hey, this seems a little too hard. What are you on? Normal is something? Why don't you take it down to easy? I hope this is a rental. Alright. Do you believe in miracles? Because it's on. Like Donkey Kong! Alright, you're mad. Now go. Try to breathe at me. Now, big land, I freeze you. Damn it. That's right, I'm going to hit you. Why? Going Breath Town? Yeah, you are. Alright. Now I got you. Do it again. That's right. Be dead. Don't do anything to me. Don't run. Don't you dare. Snatch you down. Use my force. Snatch you down. Where are you going? You going away to die somewhere? That's right. You get out of here. And let us just hope that that menace is done with his evil deeds. As we can see, this is Darth Maul, I believe. I do climb faster. I feel like some kind of spider monkey. Oh! Well, that's not what I meant to do. Good to know. Thought it was a ledge that I could stand on, but, you saw what happened. Oh. For those of you who have seen the other videos, I believe one's titled I Suck. I've come a little ways. I'm certainly much further than I was when I owned this game for the Xbox One. Because I could not... I didn't have a double saber. I couldn't make it to get the double jump. I was lost. For some reason, this time it all makes sense. For some reason, once I got my PlayStation 5, I was able to finally beat God of War. I beat Ghost of Tsushima. I just wanted to mention that because that game is amazing. And now I think I'm going to beat this. And after that, I might just play Last of Us 2. Beautiful terrain.
The strongest Night Brothers faced a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature.
Was that creature the big bird that I hate? Oh! Yeah, all I wanted to do was stand up, but instead, I took the dive into Nowheresville. Okay. And now we meditate. We're gonna bring everything back. We're gonna get me my stimmies. Thank goodness that bird shouldn't be back right away anyway. Guess we're going straight ahead.
Stay low, buddy.
Yeah, I'm not loving the fact that that bird is back. Get out of here, bird. Please, just get hit by these rocks. Leave me alone. Oh, what was that? Okay, that was not as simple as I thought it was going to be. Shame on me. Don't ask me to change the difficulty. It was the first time I had to do that climb. That bird should be dead. I need to be able to throw, like, the electricity. I got to get my whatever, Count Dooku? I got to get my Count Dooku on. Dooku? I think it's Dooku. I'm not a huge Star Wars fan. I like it about as even as I like Star Trek, which is probably very offensive to the Trekkies and the Star Wars nerds. I'm sorry. Yeah, that's right. Not getting stuck like that again. Why do you have more health than when I just beat you up?
We're gonna die!
Oh, that breath. Smelling like 1872. Sure, let me down, bird. I already beat you. You should be my ally now. What kind of planet spawns this type of giant bat species? But I will fall on you. And then I will make you!
Here we go again!
I don't want to ride you, you disgusting-looking giant moth. Just start stabbing at his eyes. That's right, you can't run! Oh, I guess I didn't hit him like I thought I did. You can't run! I should stop saying it, but screw that jazz. You can run! That's right, that moth thing! Take you up onto the top of this lava pit! Oh, maybe that's me. Just let me off over here at one of these screaming mouths.
Get ready, BD! Jump!
Just die, big thing.
Long drop.
It is a long drop. Maybe use the force and cushion our fall. Oh, you still here, Biggo?
Jump
in that bat moth bird thing?
Okay, I trust you.
You shouldn't. BB won't die. That's right. You thought you had seen the last of me. Die, boss bat moth thing. wish I could steer you, because I did want to be dropped off at those screaming mouths that were on the side of the mountain. Take me over there, and I'll let you keep one of your eyes. Ugh, you have teeth. That disgusts me. Goodbye! No, you're still alive? Quick, go lightsaber into his brain and make sure he doesn't ever get back up. What does this thing eat? People?
You okay? Yeah, I'm great. Wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
Not me. Good riddance. Do we scan this? Does that get me points? Scan him. Scan his eyes. Into the crumbled ruins. How far away are we talking about here? I gotta get up. Up. Up there. Yeah. Meditation? You guys didn't come in with me right here, but I just basically ran circles around some people and then dropped off a shortcut. I would love a meditation pad, though. I haven't meditated in some time. Please don't let there be anything unfriendly up here. I'm exhausted. Bird really took it out of me.
Let me see. Thanks, BD.
Yes. More of you. Oop, back hammer.
BD, stim!
Good, are you dead? Ah. Come on. Let me kill you with your own things. Shoot at me. Okay. This reminds me of the Big Lebowski. When he's talking to Donnie, and he's like, Donnie, these men are cowards. I just realized something. That I had to time something. It was more complicated than it appeared.
That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in.
Yeah, there is. Climbing down this molten lava on the side of a mountain. Dude's got calluses. Of this, we're certain.
Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
Sounds like the music of evil. Guess it doesn't matter which way we go, so let's just check out left. There's got to be some kind of a... Yeah, there's a little sense and a box. That's what I'm talking about.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him. No, we take him to one of the prisons.
Okay, BD, what is it?
Ooh, a new poncho, but I don't love the name Vagabond, so I'm going to keep going with what I've got. I don't remember which way I came in. Wasn't that way. Here we go.
Want to check it out?
I mean, this place is filled with these boxes, and they almost never give me anything I care about. I think that that's interesting. And what's through here? Nothing. I can't go through there. Never mind. Now, everything looks like these little areas to me. Yeah, that looks exactly like what I just did, and I'm like, am I working backwards now? That's what I'm talking about, little meditation spot. Let me get all my stuff back, and I think I've got two. No, I don't have two skill points. That's unfortunate. See what happens? I wanted it too much, and that's why I can't have it. Alright, well, down into battle we go. Wherever they are, there's always, yep, the Knight Brothers. I really don't like fighting those guys. They're a little too strong, if you know what I mean. Oh. Ah, Jesus, get off me! Oh, God. Oh, God. Come on. Sweet Jesus. That's too many people. I don't have... Okay, maybe that's my problem. Maybe I need to use my double-sided lightsaber because unlike God of War... When I'm surrounded by 20 people in this game, I don't feel like I'm going to win that battle. In God of War, I feel very confident I will. I mean, the Force is nice, being able to push and pull stuff, but I need a little bit more than that. I need, like, exploding touch. Hush, he's gonna come around me. That's right. Now get it in your face! Why are you so strong? Come on, shoot at me again. Cowards. You that. I feel like there's somebody alive, and I'm just gonna get hit in the back at some point. There you are. Okay, that was what I needed to do. Or it isn't. Jesus. Okay. Talking to me. Oof. Almost forgot this useless box. Is it a new poncho? A new skin for BD? A new skin for the vehicle I almost never see from the outside? It is a new skin for the Manus, the vehicle I almost never see. That's... they gotta do better on whatever the next game is.
Interloper! Stop moving!
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
It's stupid that I had to just go to the end of the hallway just to be sure that there was nothing over there. Look at the beauty of it all. Makes me want to dive right back down there, but that would take a long time. Good lord. I mean, I'm glad I got myself. What did we learn? Climb a little bit higher. What's this? It's nothing. Okay. Another shortcut unlocked. That's what I'm talking about. Would love a meditation spot. If you just want to throw one of those at me, just in case I die. That talking? Oh, the sense thing. I was like, stop talking to me. Okay. Hey, what'd you do last week? Oh, nothing. I just killed a lot of people on different planets. Like, how do you go back to just a vacation after all this killing?
Got a little sidetracked.
Breeze is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the Mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah, BD and I got this.
I'm still alive. That's always good news. You should have seen this gigantic bird I had to kill. Thank you. Okay, now which way are we going? To the crumbled ruins. Oh goodness, they're all the way over there. Okay. Is there any way? There is. I am not going to rest. Instead, we will just go to the skill tree. Lot of people ahead of me. Not big fans of them. See, I think I would rather have a push. Just make sure I don't need these. No. Wait, can I already throw my lightsaber? No. Okay, so we are gonna go with the howling push. I probably should have added that a long, long time ago. Good. I need that. I hate that you're all still alive.
I understand.
Yeah, nope. Are they still following me?
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Night Brothers got him.
Jedi! The Jedi!
Crap.
Fight me, you coward! Quickly, before he recovers! Kill this outsider!
I need some help. Feeling much better. Thanks.
I don't love when those giant sacks are around. Alright, should we try? Should we try to just go up the middle? Don't love that I saw that lock behind me. Something big and nasty waiting here, I can tell.
Let's look.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
My friend. You wouldn't believe this, but it's actually cold.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Yes. Now I feel a lot better about bringing everybody else back to life. Now let's go out there and die a little. Oh.
see me?
Hey, Cal.
How odd. Do I know you?
Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
I need a second.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump. You're in a rush.
Oh, Cal, I get the feeling you're evil.
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting. Good.
What? Okay.
Get a move on, Padawan.
Alright, I don't get it, though. Oh. Like that. Put it together like a little bit before I get there, maybe?
Whoa! Cheap shot, Commander!
Focus. Concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
No.
Life and death, light and dark. What divides them is your state of mind.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Maegito shortly.
Yes!
We must...
Master? Are you okay?
Something is... wrong.
No! No! What's happening? What did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master.
Why the hell did I forget? Man, it took like 15 hours for me to remember.
If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. Force be with you.
And with you.
Go!
There he is. Shoot and kill.
No, stop!
It's all right, because I am ready to kill one of you if they'll let me. But it doesn't seem like they're gonna let me.
Need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Hands off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold it through. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. T'Pol has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
someone's in the maintenance holes.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
And where am I going? Oh. Jumping? Or? Of course. Nope, that's not the right move. Kind of miss those new jumping gloves that I got. Made it a lot quicker.
Need to keep moving.
Take him out. Let me go after the pole.
No.
Adam, on your lightsaber.
Sorry, Master.
Keep climbing. I'll meet you up ahead.
Okay. Supposed to go there. Can't pull up my map. Never Jedi, never a stormtrooper, and never a woman who asked you to buy her a drink that's far too expensive in a dive bar. Oh. You know what? That's a good place to stop.